everyone. This is Patrice with the Positivity Corner, and I'm back with another video, and we're still talking about jazz. Ooh, this guy right here. I already have one of his songs, his most famous song, as a matter of fact, which is a jazz standard. It's already on this channel. His name is Errol Garner. And oh, he was a pianist extraordinaire. Wow, he is no longer with us. He died relatively young, folks, in 1977 at the age of 55. May he rest in peace. He was a composer, he was a jazz pianist. He was known for his ballads in particular. Just a great, fantastic talent. He began playing piano at the age of 3. He had older siblings, and the story goes that when the piano teacher was teaching his older brothers and sisters, at the age of 3 or 4 years old, Errol Garner toddled over to the piano and replicated exactly what the piano teacher had done. He was a phenom, folks, and self-taught, never had a lesson in his life, never read music, not even sight read, totally played by ear, just brilliant. By the time he was 7, he had started playing on radio stations in Pittsburgh. He was born and raised in Pittsburgh. Shout out to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And by the time he was 16, he was playing in bands. He moved to New York City, and the rest is history. He started playing with people like Charlie Parker. He extensively toured both in the United States and abroad. His live album, which was released in 1955, called Concert by the Sea, sold over 1 million copies. Yeah, this guy was brilliant, brilliant pianist. And he was known for vocalizing while he was playing. And this is what I remember about him. When he was playing, he was like riffing with his voice. And when you hear his recordings, you can hear his voice on the recordings. And he could really swing. He was known for his swing kind of style. But as I said, his best known recording is a ballad, and I'm gonna play it, so it's gonna be on here twice. Oh well. This record is just sublime. His playing is just sublime. Yeah. This is from he wrote it in 1954. He recorded it in 1955. I have it already on this channel by Johnny Mathis. And of course, I'm talking about the iconic song, Misty. Here you go, folks. Here's the OG original. This is Mr. Errol Garner with his jazz standard. And this one is called Misty. Thank you. Yeah, that was short and sweet, but what a classic. My gosh, that was Errol Garner with the iconic Misty. Oh, I mean, his playing is just perfection. Wow. Legend straight up, folks. Wow. As always, this is Patrice with the Positivity Corner. If you like what you just heard and saw, please click the like button and subscribe. We just hit 1600, trying to reach that elusive 2000 subscribers. And when you subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell as well. I'll be back with, I think I'm gonna do a few more from the world of jazz. Take care, everyone.